I'm working with a man who's very demonized right now, and he's banging on the table, and he's screaming and howling and yelling and stuff. He's having tremendous healing. They were about ready to hospitalize him for, you know, like being a psychotic. So he was right at that point. He was brought to me instead, and this just immediately started to drop away. But I've got to fill him with all of the Lord. I mean, you cannot leave a person like an empty shell. Of course the demons are going to come back. What else is going to come in? So you've got a twofold job. You've got to kick the demons out. Somebody like this basically needs a new, restored brain, because the brain has been so damaged and traumatized by the enemy. You have to literally build a new brain into the person. And you need to fill them with their true identity in Christ. You know, they have to be filled with the Lord and God's love and God's blessing, and reclaim those things that are of God. And that means when you're coming from the medical field, as I do, there's a lot of things piece by piece by piece in the brain that need to be fixed or new pieces put in, because sometimes you can't even use what's in there, it's so damaged. And then you see some amazing healing, and that things like the quads that I prayed for, they never become quads again. It's not like the devil attacks them, all of a sudden they're back in the wheelchair. Never seen it happen. They get blessed and healed by God, and they're new people in Christ, and they're jogging and hiking better than any of us in this room. I have wonderful pictures of people